is Anchor. Welcome back. Today, we bring you the latest update on music mogul P. Diddy's ongoing legal battle. Explosive new court documents have surfaced, causing panic among his high-powered legal team. News Anchor, the lawsuit accuses P. Diddy of copyright infringement, fraudulent business practices, and breach of contract. It alleges that he stole the music and lyrics from an up-and-coming artist, Mark Rivers. News Anchor, these documents, now in the public eye, provide incriminating evidence against P. Diddy. It reveals emails, text messages, and financial statements that suggest intentional plagiarism and financial irregularities. News Anchor, P. Diddy's lawyers are seen scrambling to come up with a strong defense, while Mark Rivers' legal team is poised to expose the truth. Legal expert, the evidence presented in these court documents is damaging to P. Diddy's reputation. If proven true, he could face extensive legal and financial consequences. News Anchor, this legal turmoil could jeopardize P. Diddy's vast empire, which includes several successful businesses and endorsements. Mark Rivers' lawyer, we have strong evidence to support our claims and seek justice for our client, Mark Rivers. We will fight tooth and nail to hold P. Diddy accountable for his actions. News Anchor, as this legal battle unfolds, the music industry awaits the outcome, wondering if one of its biggest icons will emerge unscathed. News Anchor, thanks for watching our update on P. Diddy's legal turmoil. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more breaking news and updates on this case.